All right, guys, here's the next move. Let's do a basket into a variation ending. Basically what I like to call spin in place, or basically a kind of a back step breakaway. We're gonna do a basket here and here, two, three. Now in this position, I'm gonna continue around to my right in a circular position. Here, 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 and done, okay? First, we want to get the idea of what we're doing, then we're going to add some timing on that. So first, I'm going to get my basket. I'm in my crossbody lead position, walking around, and done. Now, all you got to remember to hit this move is what's called 7-11. Your footwork resembles a 7 and an 11. There's a 7 in this position, right behind left, and 11 when they're parallel. That's basically it. So I'm going to hit 7-11, 7-11. I've got my basket, which leads into crossbody lead position. As soon as I hit to the right, I'm going to step back, step, step, back, and I'm ready to finish. 6-7, 1, 2, 3, and 6-7, step back, 2, 3, and 6. Nice. One more time. 6-7, 1, 2, 3, and 6-7, 1, 2, 3, and snap out. 6, and 2, and 6. Okay, guys, we're going to do the basket into the clockwise walk around in 7-11 foot position. Ready? And 5, 6, 7. A 1, 2, 3, basket, 6, 7. Clockwise walk around, 7-11 position. 2, 3, snap out, 6, 7. Again. We've got a 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, getting to the basket. Basket position. 2, 3, and 6, 7. 2, 3, snap out. 6, 7, cross body lead inside turn. 6, 7. One more time. A 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, basket position. 6, 7. 2, 3, lead it. 6, 7. 2, 3, snap out. 6, 7. 2, 3, 6, 7.